It's one of the few times you'll see golf combined with football. We're teeing off at Soldier Field, and it's all for a great cause.
Being a Bears fan and being here, it's kind of fun.
Hitting golf balls inside of Soldier Field onto custom greens below.
Having a great time today. The weather's perfect, a little sunny, a little breezy, but nothing like Bears weather for a game of golf.
Frank Brown co-founded Upper Deck Golf to give sports fans a different kind of golfing experience inside of ballparks and legendary stadiums across the country.
We wanted to create a pretty epic experience where fans can come play golf in their favorite stadium across the country, and we're super excited to be here at Soldier Field.
The company tees up a large portion of the proceeds to benefit Stand Up to Cancer.
They're an amazing charity who donates 100% of their proceeds to innovative cancer research. And in today's day and age, pretty much everyone's been affected by cancer in some way, so we couldn't be prouder to support Stand Up to Cancer with this event.
Golfers start their round inside before making their way outside to take a swing on the lower or upper decks.
I'm a golfer, so it was really exciting to be here. I didn't really know what to expect, so this is a little different, but I'm excited to be here and I'm gonna have fun.
But on this green, it's wedges only.
I used my pitching wedge and I have my 9-iron as well.
So. Was there a party that wanted to take your driver and just crank it over Lake Shore Drive?
Yeah, you know, I wanted to show my Tiger-esque.
Upper Deck is hoping to come back to Soldier Field and possibly some other popular Chicago sports venues to benefit Stand Up to Cancer later this summer. Andrea Darlis, WGN News.